We are going to do the ugly sweater challenge today. Danica's gonna help. We have
chocolate,
and we have vanilla ugly
sweater. And we have strawberries and mint and vanilla.
Vanilla, we have mint. I don't like mint.
And here's mint.
What is it?
It's just frosting.
Okay.
Here's mint frosting. No, we need to decorate first. We need to do this one. We need to decorate
first. This one first. The vanilla one. Hutsy, which one are you going to do first?
Hey, I need to put my shoes off though.
All right. Which one are you going to do first, Hutsy? Look, there wasn't his choice.
The mint one.
No, which sweater are you going to do? Which chocolate sweater, Hutsy baby?
This one.
Yeah, that's not a sweater. Which cookie are you going to do first?
This one.
So they're both doing the same sweater.
I don't know how to do it.
Danica vanilla.
Please
open this. Okay, so Hudson's sweater. Let me see your sweater, Hudson.
Yeah. It's gorgeous.
Yeah, isn't it gorgeous? And Danica is still working on the beginning. Okay, let's see. Here's Danica's. So let me know. Let us know if you like Danica's better or Hudson's.
Like
but what I can be sure of is I'm sure that they both taste delicious.
Poffin?
You're eating the person?
Yeah.
Yeah, how does it taste?
I'm going to bed now because I'm going to
We're going to actually watch a Christmas movie when Daddy comes back.
And it's going to be Christmas tomorrow. Yeah, and Christmas today. And we're going to watch the movie. And then Dan could talk to tell you something.
Okay. So what you want to say, Dan?
It's gonna be Christmas tomorrow. We're gonna get presents tomorrow, and we already have our Christmas tree up.
Christmas tree.
And we're making cookies.
It's a little messy.
And we're making cookies with Santa Claus right now.
Okay.
I'm saving one. The husband's just gonna eat one, and then we're gonna make more pieces.
I have to get off the table, baby.
Oh, yeah. Bye, viewers.
Okay, so these are Danica's. She's actually made two now. Let's see, which one do you like the most?
Put in the comment section which one do you like the most? The one that has the red with the green, or the one that has the white, green, and red? And the or the one that has the red, the green, the red, and the one that has a little bit of white in it. Put in the comment section down below which one do you like better.
Here are all data for these so far. And Hudson, are you going to make more?
No, no, Hudson, no!
Why?
You keep these chocolate
ones. So we have all of these sweaters made yet.
I'll get three, and you'll get two.
I think I want to have another one.
Mommy, what about this one I made?
Let me see. Oh, it looks kind of like a vest. Is it supposed to be a vest?
Put on the comment section down below which sweater you like the best. This one, this one, this one, or this one. If we're saying the cross, you like it? It's okay for the red one with green and a little bit of white you like the most. Do you like the one with all the colors? Do you like the one with just green and white? Do you like the one with just green and red? Put on the comment section down below which one you like the most.
So here's my sweater. I actually made this one. I kind of like it. And this is Danica's. This one I really like. This one is like, let's turn it around.
Put now in the comments which
this
one you like the best.
Actually,
the one that has a little bit of white. The one that has a little bit of white with green and red, with green and red, or the one that has like all the colors, or the one that just has green and white, or the one that has that looks like a house.
I like the house one.
Or the one that has green and red.
I kind of like the last two. But we'll see what the viewers say. And this is mine.
Put in the comments down below.
Hudson already ate two of his. So he's on his second cookie because he just can't resist.
Mommy, mommy, mommy.
What?
I like this one the best because it looks like House's viewers.
It's because it looks like what?
House's viewers.
Yeah, I like it too because it. Hope you liked our video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a comment in the comment section.